Best thing I like about Paint Branch is the wrestling team.
The best thing I like about Paint Branch is it's really chill.
The best thing I like about Paint Branch is
like
the sports and
definitely the pants.
Really
the best thing about Paint Branch is
the best thing about Paint Branch is Perspectives, GSA, and Anime Class.
What I like about Paint Branch?
I love it.
Hello, and welcome to Paint Branch High School. Academy of Science and Media. This informational video will be providing you with a look at Paint Branch at a glance. Before we begin, let me start off by giving you a few quick facts about Paint Branch. Paint Branch was built in 1969, however, it will be rebuilt by 2012. Paint Branch has received numerous awards over the years, which include the New American High School Award, one of only 10 in the nation, and we are a nationally recognized school of excellence by the United States Department of Education. Here at Paint Branch, our signature program is comprised of two interrelated themes, science and media. This program provides students with the opportunity to participate in a wide range of science, engineering, health occupation, publication, broadcasting, and multimedia courses and activities. Well, folks, now that you have a little background information on Paint Branch, take a look for yourself at what makes a Panther.
I actually started in radio when I was in high school. I started at the age of 17 on the local station. I also have some experience in professional sports announcing. The purpose of the class is to give students an opportunity to learn what it takes to produce radio programming. Students have the opportunity to be in the studio quite frequently. They begin by recording simple public service address announcements. They then branch out into writing their own material by creating an original 30-second commercial. We eventually get to the point where all students are able to create a broadcast that will air during lunch at the school. What I hope kids get out of radio class is to take the skills that they learn in the class combined with whatever passion they may have for any aspect of radio programming, whether it's music or sports or news, and to be able to put those things together and take their abilities to a different level.
I've been the journalism advisor. This is my eighth year. And we use desktop publishing, we use Photoshop, we use all the newest, or as close to the newest as we can get, fundamentals for putting together desktop publishing and putting a good newspaper together. We also utilize an online newspaper, which is something that's really significant because in my time in journalism, which began at the University of Massachusetts when I was a journalism major, there were no online newspapers. And so now, today, we have online newspapers, which are a really significant piece to our program. As for how the class is set up, Journalism 1, I teach all the basics. And then we work on news writing, then we work on feature writing, then we work on opinion writing, so the kids get all the fundamentals of how to write each of the most common article types in newspapers. The advanced class, which we call Mainstream, which is the name of the newspaper, is pretty much students self-select the articles. I approve the articles, you know, and I suggest articles, and then from there, I'm really just an overseer.
Television production consists of two classes, intro and advanced. In introductory, the students learn how to use all of the equipment, including cameras. We have Final Cut Pro for editing. I teach them how to create stories. They do a variety of projects, from commercials to music videos to public service announcements to news packages. Once they've completed introductory TV, they can move into advanced television. Advanced television is where we do the morning announcements. We do a live show every day, Monday through Friday. For advanced television, the students really run the class. They produce, they direct, they do all of the technical roles, they anchor, and when they produce, it's their show. Having worked at CNN for 13 years, I think that they get a true experience of what news is going to be like in the real world. I try to give as much creative freedom as I can. Our primary audience are students, so the ideas have got to come from them. I hope that students walk away with a passion for television, a really good, solid base of how to make their ideas reality in video, and to never view film or video or TV the same way again.
Our high school offers an array of 23 different science courses you can take over your 4 years. We have 16 teachers teaching those courses, and they range from our basic science courses that you need for requirements for graduation, all the way to electives such as forensics, astronomy, foundations of medicine, all four AP science courses, physics, biology, chemistry, and environmental science. We also have a wonderful medical careers program that's not only popular but very competitive as well. This program runs for 3 years, culminating in the student's internship in their senior year at a hospital. We have many students that come back once they get to college, and pre-med and biology majors come back and tell us how valuable it was for them, and it was a wonderful stepping stone to their medical career. Our science department has some unique offerings that other schools don't have. For one thing, we offer the ninth grade physics program, and that program is a stepping stone for students that want to take higher level sciences before they get out of high school. We also have an active science internship program at Paint Branch, including opportunities for students to intern at the National Aquarium in Baltimore, and summer opportunities at NIH in Bethesda. Our physics teacher, Mr. Zaleski, is an award-winning teacher who consistently gets the highest scores in the county on his AP physics exam.
The athletic department comprises of 41 teams, so we have 41 coaches. We have three seasons, fall season, which we're in now, our winter season, and then we have our spring season. A lot of our coaches were in camps in the summer, so it's really important that the eighth graders go ahead and get in contact with the coaches and find out when they're having their workouts and their games so that they can go ahead and get involved. Our coaches are second to none, caring individuals who not only teach the game of their sport, but they're also teaching the game of life to our students. In the new building, we're going to have a beautiful gymnasium, weight room, wrestling room, dance room, state-of-the-art locker rooms. Once they torn down this building and they start working towards the field, you'll see a beautiful stadium, state-of-the-art turf field, 8 tennis courts. You know, we're going to have a state-of-the-art track, 8 lanes with a playable infield. And a separate practice field, so we're going to have a lot of good space. It'll look like a mini college campus. I think anytime you walk into our gym and see all the banners and all the championships that we have won countywide, regionally, and state championships, I think you can see that's a pretty special place to be. There's a lot of history here at Paint Branch High School with our athletic program.
We have quite a few activities here at Paint Branch High School, and one of the things that you will see is this little catalog that we put out this year for the midstream. And it explains all of the different clubs and activities we have, as well as sports and intramurals. And we encourage all of our incoming ninth graders to take a lot of different kinds of clubs or sports, to get involved in those activities so that they are more well-rounded students. It makes it a very easy transition when students go from eighth grade to ninth grade and they join a club or activity. It really does help them to get to know some of the students. If you are interested in a club that is not in our little booklet, then in the back of the booklet you will find that there is a form, and you can take a look at that and fill out that, and you can recommend a club and start your own club.
Paint Branch is a wonderful and unique high school, and I hope that you'll give us serious consideration. Our school, our students, our staff are wonderful. And I think in some ways we are a well-kept secret, because we provide all students who come here with a rigorous instructional program in an environment that's nurturing and disciplined. I think ninth graders can expect to be cared for. I think they can expect to get help from everyone at the school. We are invested in your success, and we want that transition from middle school to high school to be a seamless one. And I think that you will love it here. Paint Branch is a wonderful place. If you come here, you will receive an outstanding education. Really an education that's second to none. And so give us serious consideration.
Hello again, folks. Before we close, there are a few other notables that make Paint Branch exceptional. Our Rebecca F. Baber Academy of Finance is a member of the National Academy Foundation. This class addresses the needs of the financial services industry by providing students with the financial education required for success. Another academy program here is our Academy of Engineering, which is part of Project Lead the Way. Project Lead the Way is a national program that partners with schools to increase the quantity and quality of engineers in engineering technologies graduating from the educational system. We are also the only high school in the Northeast Consortium that has a Naval Junior Reserve Officer Training Corps program, so make sure to check out all of these classes. Well, folks, that's all from me. I hope this provided you with some valuable insight on Paint Branch. Enjoy the rest of your evening, and go Panthers!